Hey people, what's happening? Today's the mid-season finale of The Flash, and I gotta say that I plan to review Arrow and Flash separately, but since the last special occasion of last week, because it was a two-part episode crossover, I decided to review them both together in this one. In Flash, last episode, our hero fought against a metahuman that had electrical powers and capable of siphoning the Speedster's powers. Then, in Arrow, last time, Oliver Queen faced off against a woman who stalked him. She was an archer called Cupid. Love hurts. Let's start this special review before tonight's mid-season finale now, shall we? Story for both episodes. Flash vs. Arrow. Barry is thrilled when Oliver, Diggle, and Felicity come to investigate a special case in Central City involving a deadly boomerang. Excited about teaming up with his friend, Barry asks Oliver if he'd like to help him stop Roy Bivolo, the metahuman Barry is currently tracking. Bivolo causes people to lose control of their emotions and has been using that skill to rob banks. Unfortunately, the superhero partnership doesn't go as smoothly as Barry expected. Brave and the Bold, Oliver, Roy, and Diggle track down the location of a boomerang-wielding killer named Digger Harkness, but are surprised when they come face-to-face with an A.R.G.U.S team. Diggle asks Lyla why A.R.G.U.S is involved, but she defers until Harkness attacks the building, killing several agents and targeting Lyla. The Arrow joins the fight and gets help from an old friend, the Flash. Thoughts about this episode? The crossover was just as I pictured it to be. Epic. Two awesome heroes fighting against evil together. And also, the arrival of Captain Boomerang was pretty epic. For those who haven't read the comics, he is one of Flash's worst enemies and also a member of the Rogues, with Captain Cold and Heatwave. The actor who played Captain Boomerang, Nick E. Tarabe, did an awesome job in playing the bad guy once again. I remember Nick as the double-crossing former gladiator and slave, Asher, on a hit series, Spartacus. Now, what I like about Flash vs. Arrow is that the metahuman who caused people to lose control of their emotions is that the lesson in all of this is that sometimes our emotions can get the best of us if we let them run negatively. But because it was a metahuman, I guess I decided to say that. And in Brave and the Bold, sometimes you can't do things on your own. Working together can do more. Much more. So, finally, in conclusion, awesome crossover, very epic, and extremely cool battles in both episodes. It was a great team-up, well-written episodes, and good plots. If you think TV today is stupid, well, just watch Arrow, Flash, and other shows like Game of Thrones, and you just might think otherwise. Because there are still good shows, even if television today is plagued with reality shows. My final score for this epic crossover and both episodes is an A+. God bless and enjoy the show, people. Later.